Welcome back to Operencia the Stolen Sun playthrough. Let's continue on.
Flaming insects.
Out to avenge all their smaller cousins you captured on the World Tree, no doubt.
Hey, they wound up being useful, didn't they?
Alright, lightning and stun, they're immune to that, damn it. Well, at least we can do this. This damage, at least they're immune to stun. Still don't get damaged. Fireball them. Can't lightning strike them, there's no point to that. Hammer this one. Frost and lightning damage. And stuns them. I mean, now that is useful. Alright, use them. There. Let's drop a rock on this one. Physical damage, that actually might work. Well, let's burn that one. That one's down. There. Lightning bugs. In certain parts of Operencia, fireflies, like the ones I caught on the World Tree, are also known as lightning bugs. Alas, no one from those regions have ever met a lightning bug of a copper forest. What can one say about such creatures that isn't already in the name? They are bugs made of lightning that are very likely to use the living energy that comprises them to strike you down. This pretty much covers it. Copper Forest. This is the land of the gods. I drew a special corner of it, at least. The Copper Forest certainly is impressive, but I can't help feeling that the Parsman King was a little shafted with his older brothers who lord over sun and wind, getting golden and silver forests respectively. It's just nice to be somewhere that isn't cursed for once. On the contrary, the Copper Forest feels oddly blessed, minus the copper soldiers and the lightning bugs bent on our destruction, of course. It's in every way a forest full of trees, only the trees are made of metal rather than wood, even though they appear to grow in a very similar manner. Speaking of that, here's one thing I find annoying. You know how another term for forest in Operencia is woods? Does not apply here, so if we can call it the woods, what should we go with it? The metals? It just doesn't sound right, does it? Alright. I got everything. And we got console, okay. Thank you.
That's exactly what I was expecting when you said woodcutters, Chilla.
They are machines. You should feel no remorse for killing them.
You speak as though they have no souls. They do.
Yes, Gunsel told me of these creatures, I will call them. Damned souls seeking repentance through godly servitude.
Their copper bodies feel no pain. They simply tire out after a while.
Just like a royal ghost, eh?
Crazy to think half of you weren't even there for that.
At least, do some fight stuff. They do pretty good, like, damage, you know? Freeze them.
Have blessed us today.
Copper soldiers. I've seen complicated machine and I have of course seen men, but machine men leave it to the land of the gods to offer such abominations. Truth is, I find them fascinating. If they were very precious, their presence did not involve a fight for my life. Scylla refers to them as woodcutters, and such an old terminology. There is no wood here in the Copper Forest, only copper. But who am I to argue with a god? Still, I call them copper soldiers instead. Again, they are trying to kill us. Yes, it was Hodder himself who brought the soldiers to life, and that's not completely inaccurate phrasing either. Campo says their state of being lies somewhere between programmed machinery, if such a thing is even possible, and actual humanity. There are souls in there, damned ones seeking repentance through servitude to Hodder. That can be an enjoyable afterlife. I can only imagine what the lesser alternative is like in the underworld. Alright, we're getting good with ambush. Alright, I'm dropping a fireball. That's better than what it is there. Let's do it down. Okay. That was not something. Okay, she's out of magic. She's out of magic. We still have some.
Find four more like this, we will have enough material to process the key.
Let's see about that helmet. Now just 3 agility, 3 chance to 4 for one turn. Yeah, it's pretty good actually. I'll take that. We have still buff. But what about her? She benefit? That's why it's maybe he's not that much better off at something. Okay. wanna stumble on them directly. They deal quite a lot of damage. I wanna ambush them so I can get the first hit.
This looks just like the lock to Hador's castle. That's not good. Okay, so everybody, oh, now she's got that. Alright, at least one person gained a level, now has at least stuff back all the way. Alright, I think we definitely need the mass heal. So we're gonna substitute. This one for this. To her vigor.
I take it this is where we process the copper branches.
As much as I respect Hador as a god, his machinery is rather down to earth.
It will do the job, but we may need to make some adjustments first.
Ooh. Yes.
Gathered copper for building many times, but chopping it down is truly a first.
Those trained in the way of the Tardosh once rode horses with metal coats, copper included.
Please tell me the horses wore saddles.
Constant movement atop metallic fur would chafe.
Exactly.
With one more, we will have enough to refine what we have collected.
Alright, let's rest.
Foolish of them to take arms.
Okay, we can do wolf, we can do frost, the lightning resistance. So tank again. I forgot she can heal. There.
Take this soul, Mother. All around us, death.
All right, you got it. Ooh, we're beginning level, okay. Let's see about that, okay, so... This is good. Increase the fire damage bonus. Start working towards that. Thank you.
foolish of them to take arms.
Alright, we gotta need to guide Aang. Freeze them. And now we're gonna do fireball on all them. There. Let's get some assistance going.
All around us, death.
Let's see, maybe we can get her this thing's an additional benefit. Quite clearly they do. Well, that one doesn't help much. How do I get there? That's correct.
This looks just like the lock to Hador's castle.
Oh, I didn't explore the northern section here yet.
The middle world must survive.
Each battle strengthens my powers, but saddens my spirit.
All right.
That's it. Enough copper to create the key we need.
I was hoping to ambush them. Damn it, we lost. Let's get tank, please, these guys. Alright, storm. Alright, we have a level on her. Increase her vigor. Okay, now take Gladius because looks like it's providing way better attack for can't use Archmage as public. Intelligence, right? Close to it.